Let's do this thing. Is this it? Is it time to go? Is it literally go time? Cause listen, man, there's no going back after this. You wanna tie up any loose ends, maybe line up a few more upgrades, you better see to it before we get this party started.
Actually, hang on. I thought of one more thing I have to finish.
Okay, well, when you're wrapped up with everything you want to do with your life before you declare war on NEVEC, come see me, because I'm ready to kick some.
Fire team Charlie, report to the recon tent. Charlie to the recon tent.
Procedure in progress.
Thank you.
System engaged.
I'll admit it. Mara did a good thing bringing you in. It seemed reckless at first, but I can't argue with the results. Maybe that girl's got a sensible head on her shoulders after all.
With all the old bases you've opened up for us, I can finally start planning some new construction. I was thinking we should expand Soichi's greenhouse, though maybe that's because I can't stomach acrid meat.
So I have your word, NEVEC is unaware of our camp. That's good. Just the same, I'm increasing our regimen of safety drills. We've been practicing an escape into those caves for more than a generation. The young Snowborn think it's silly, but some of us remember what a true emergency is like.
Stand by.
Finding my specialty ammunition useful. That, or you just miss less. Guess what? We did it! Except, not really. That was just misdirection for the sake of levity. Hope it raised your morale, because I'm going to need more samples.
Welcome back. You gotta give me the schematics for that nail gun thing you whipped up. This ammo was kind of an accident, but I think you'll like their weird homing capabilities. How the hell did you come up with a grenade launcher using scrap metal? Oh, nice job, buddy. Anyway, these little beauties add some chemical deterrence to the standard boom. Enjoy! Gale got you rummaging around for scrap, huh? Gale got you rummaging around for scrap, huh? Come back anytime, eh?
Busting out the welding goggles. You can never have too much hull shielding, right? Actually, any more than this and you might fall over, so that might be too much.
Always a pleasure, my man.